think that we've got to resolve, not make, what they call this, New Year's resolutions, just resolve that we're going to work at it a little bit more. Even when it's going real bad inside, and it's terrible, and we're really being pushed around by the negativity of the world and the things in it, just know it can get worse. You can remember when it was really hard and how did you get through it. There's something very strong inside of you that is getting you through it. Find that one that is strong. You know, that one inside of you that holds animosity and hatred and resentment, that's a real strong one. That's really strong. Get a hold of that one. Make it an ally. Get its energy filled and start using that energy field. Because you can stay angry for the longest period of time. Look how sustaining it can be for you. Get a hold of that energy and transfer it over. Use it for your goodness and for the goodness of others. And Happy New Year, Birish Bishan.